This panel I put together was 6x6 shot solar cells. They were really bowed bad and cracked terribly. I taped them on the back where the cracks were and just put them together. I'm getting over 5 amps out of this. You can see the amp setting. They will peak out about 550. But they are doing absolutely great for being. Most of them are all like only, I mean, some of them are cracked bad. So that's what I'm getting in, they're bowed. Cracks all the way through with tape on the back. I just taped them up and put them together. The voltage on this, let's see what kind of voltage we get. I made 2 of these panels, they're about the same. Voltage. Okay, we're getting about 10.3. So if I tie 2 of these together, I'll get my, you know, 20, 21 volts for grid tying. So absolutely great. The amps are absolutely wonderful in here for being solar cells that are cracked and broken this bad. Yeah, I mean, right now the sun's a little bit low. But yeah, I normally get, you know, 5 amps out of these, no problem. 5.50 amps. So they're doing great. They really are. But I'm not selling them because they were just bowed too bad. I had a heck of a time with the encapsulation, if you can see. I encapsulation with my solar cell encapsulation I sell on solarcells101.com. And, the backing, after I was done, I used a white backing that's a liquid silicone. It works good. I was testing it out to see if I even want to sell it, so I got one more tube to run test on that white backing. But I just had a little bit of a hard time with the encapsulation because the cells were so bowed. I ended up cracking them worse trying to keep them down, but the power on them is just amazing. So, I mean, I really can't complain too much. For free power. The amps dropped a little bit, but so I just wanted to show you that. You know, I love making solar panels out of broken solar cells because, I mean, they still put out great power, and you get these solar cells dirt cheap. I mean, so this is just a storm window. I just basically used the whole entire thing. I took the glass out and siliconed it in better. And it just poured encapsulation on the back. Used my tabbing wire and bus wire. And ran them all in series. And it's great. Oh, right now we're getting, what am I getting? 6 amps, people. 6 amps out of this thing. These solar cells are all cracked up. Terrible encapsulation on them. I mean, I even got some of the whiting went through on the other side. I mean, 6 amps out of that. That's crazy. The voltage probably didn't go up anymore. And we're still right around 10:30 for. And it's probably starting to warm up a little bit too. Yeah, it's warmed up a little bit. This is January the 2nd. No, I mean January the 6th, 2012. It's in the winter time, and we're getting spring-like weather out here. It's wonderful. So, I don't believe in global warming, but if it is, I'm all for global warming. Especially when you're into solar. So, come on, global warming. If there is such a thing, I love it. Alright, this is Solar Cells 101, and I just wanted to show you one of my crappy panels I threw together to test these 6x6 solar cells. Spread the word and put me in.